UCS students, faculty, and staff. This is your weekly Aurora School News. Today for lunch we'll be having pizza, romaine salad, peas and carrots, and fruit. Happy birthday to Jaden Padilla and Caden Thornton. Tomorrow for lunch we'll be having hamburger, lettuce, tomato, pickles, sweet potato fries, and fruit. Happy birthday to Dawson Bailey, Addison Robertson, and Nathan Boyles. Wednesday for lunch we'll be having chicken nuggets, cream potatoes, broccoli with cheese sauce, and fruit. Happy birthday to Maddie Wilson, Hunter Elliott, and Ella Scotty. November the 20th, text application today. November the 21st, progress reports. Thursday for lunch we'll be having barbecue pork rib sandwich, fries, baked beans, and fruit. Happy birthday to Kirk Lee, Zachary Majors, and Peyton Majors. Progress reports go home today. Friday for lunch we'll be having turkey, sliced with dressing, cream potatoes, green beans, and fruit. Happy birthday to Peyton Kelly and Megan Stoltz. And over the weekend to Hunter Carson and Emma Melton. Friday is Grandparents' Day, Thanksgiving lunch. Have a roaring good week.
This is your sports news. We are so proud of our varsity football team. They have made our family, town, and friends so very proud of them. Congratulations, Roy and Jordan. Our team has the heart of a lion, faith in God's plan, and pursuit of a dream. Everyone, basketball season has started. Middle school boys and girls are already off to get a start this season. Varsity boys and girls, B team boys and girls, and ninth grade boys will be starting their games November 25th. Everyone keep coming and show our line pride. Thanks for painting the town red.
Let's drop!
Yes, this is your weekly Aurora weather. Today's weather will be 62 with 20% of rain. Tomorrow's weather will be 56, Wednesday's weather will be 58, and Thursday's weather will be 57. Friday's weather will be 61 with 10% of rain. Have a roaring good week. I'm sure you've seen this on TV, the Halo Awards. The Halo Awards is a show where inspiring teens across the country are chosen and given an award by a celebrity, and I think you should watch it. If you have an inspiring team, then get on your computer and go to the Halo Awards to submit your team nominee.